Peggy dumb enough to pull a stunt like that. Shit! You're that deputy I've been hearing about, ain't ya? But you gotta bring that bird back to me. It's our only way out of this shitstorm. Now, I need to make sure they didn't mess with it. Let's run it through some tests. Hang a sharp left at the crop circle and fly super low along the river. Just as we were fixing to take off for good. Swept my plane and left me to fight for my life. I'm damn near out of ammo. Stay low here. God damn! Breaking into John's Ranch of all places and making it out in one piece? Way to show those fuckers! They must have been mystified! Man, what I'd have given to see the looks on their faces, stupid Peggies! That's all they do around here. Show up at your door like they did to me, and take whatever the hell they want! Alright. That plane's never let a single one of us rise down. I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane. You should be coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it?
my God. Oh, my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it. Thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Kim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Do you believe that? Kim, you coming? I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up?
The Peggy's are on their way.
What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Kim, you stay inside till I get back! Leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, Deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler. Hey, you and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.